Great. Good morning. I don't know, I'm receiving a lot of head information. The queen has passed away or something. And in this moments of war, it will be, and if it has happened, it has happened. Which queen is also the answer? We are a global conglomerate here. Which queen, you know? We have much energy focused on the Queen of England and her durations of life and end and over. And if she has passed away, then there it is. She has passed away. It'll be a great mourning cycle for the people. And I believe so. I believe the in that much is forgotten about others, about other queens and kings and their lands. At these moments of their mourns, they are quite a publicity engine, don't they? But anyway, I am just getting a lot of that energy right now. That there is a big momentum push. That there is a death out there. So what I was speaking of today, actually, I'm trying to do the logistics of the explanation of the funding, the EU itself. Now, the central bank, from the property world, and yes, all the money sweep of this 25% into the central bank, and that 25% of the tax. Heads into the I will say the EU office of funding that is the main branches that sends them out to their little coffee shops, their little frappuccinos of monopoly chain, you know, that they are looking at, like, right now, you know, this is that, you know. And that's the way it goes. That's the way the government is. It is kind of like it set up of a monopoly chain, and that's the way it is. It's what we put in that monopoly chain, isn't it? You know, sorry for that, fiddling. It's what we put in that monopoly chain, and in that monopoly chain there is absolutely, you know, what is on the carousel, of funding. Once there is this gathering of all of the taxes from the property sales each year, you have this 25%, this big hunk of money that has to be swept in and then given out on this carousel of events. You know, one little bit for the roads, in infrastructure, and over here one for the schools and the energies of the arts, and one over here for. I didn't say universities, but yes, all of these different, so all of this, even the television department, so all of these have to be sent from the central bank. Now, the central bank itself is a much better equipage. Immediately, because before it has been a fighting strife of getting the money from each EU company, all they are companies really, a country, each EU country, getting that from the person's taxation wise. Well, that's no longer the way it is going on. There's no demands now for taxation from the EU community, from the European Union. There's no demands for taxation direct to the persons, direct to the people. So it is a great relief for them. Now they're only recipients. They're recipients of money. They will be receiving money from the Vaux Dynasty. They are going to be receiving this property income. Now this property income is for them then to be as the philanthropists out event. Right then and there, but they're not the philanthropists. They don't get to choose. They don't get to choose what it is. You know, this is going to be further and further, more and more decisory. It will be a conjunction of persons, yes, persons also, aside from only the monarchy. I believe we will have a votes of other persons. And I like the high ranking events, but right now that's a sideshow. I really am just trying to talk with the central bank. The central bank is the main feed of the money. And so there's no more the EU has to play going pointing fingers at and going and yelling and screaming and financially again and again and again. And here is the, what do we call it? They give it, oh, I'm having a terrible day. They give it to energy will not give you enough trade. We're not going to give you as much trade now, or we take some kind of restriction out. That's not it. That's not their power any longer. They don't have that power. That is not even necessary. So in a way, their offices are to relax. They are merely now divvying the money out. So it is quite just like a bank. A bank that divvies the money out. They give a constant loan service that they don't have to retrieve the loan for. So it's going to be different. It's like they're donors that they don't ever want anything money back for. So they receive the money from the central bank. Gosh dang it, it's a long video, didn't make it easy and concise. Gosh dang it. Alright, so there, from the center bank, divvied out to the little coffee cappuccino shops of each country. And yes, each country does have its military. And I'm not getting into that right now of what's going to happen on its stance, but obviously this brings much peace immediately within all of the countries of the EU, much more peace than that was, and now yet we are still maintaining our sovereignties of each. We are still maintaining our sovereignties. We are maintaining sovereignties within Spain. I'm expecting that. I want sovereignties, Britain still maintained. I want all of these sovereignties to still be in maintenance. That's just the way it goes. This is just the higher head family of all of them. And I'm the spokeswoman of it. Third place in line of that rule. So that's all. That's all. I don't know what you call it. Are we an autocracy, sovereignty, group of states? Kind of yes, maybe a little bit so. Doesn't necessarily give them higher voting power, but right now, it does give them the cooperation to continue as kings and queens, and that is the stability, the stability factor of all the regions, is that we have this continuance as leadership to the persons. Because yes, we are all pretty much related, I hate to say so. Many of us are related. So, what did I say? Yeah, the EU is now, over there, the workers of the EU will be receiving the 20,000. That is their money paid. So they don't have to worry longer of their income, you know, of that finance office. So on the carousel of what the EU is divvying out at that moment, it is just a finance office now that is, gosh dang it, what is it? I've never had that office. I believe there is one, though, in a certain, that would be for the experts of, and I expect this as tensions begin to mount at where my brother is living, and persons start to line the streets all around his house, and the neighborhoods are having to be, oh my goodness, yeah, it's going to get extremely crowded where my brother is in the streets, and he will not be able to leave that house. I am expecting already in my sight, I see a massive chain link fence has to be erected around his garden. I am also requesting in the United States further help in containing the situation, because there will be many people that will be against him. They will not want a kingdom returning into France or any kind of global monopolization of sovereignty. We will also need protection there. So I'm thinking we need to call upon the forces already of the little town village where he lives, and furtherly from the villages where the people are stemming from. You will receive many from Berkeley. You will receive many people from Berkeley. They are very angry from the past. And they will want political answers, and they may even keep him there, seized as hostage for the demand and the answer, until they release him into political power. He may have to run his office of political power right there in that little tiny town for a while. So, I prefer all of this to be televised. And if that's the way it goes, if he has to remain a political prisoner while he's running his reign, he will do so. Thank goodness for the internet that we have this capacity. And I hope you all play nice. I am a Berkeley also, this is my surname, so please be nice in there, and don't throw things at his house because he's possibly not so keen on women's rights. Please do not be aggressive and hurtful and try to maintain yourself while we are going through this transition phase. This is a peace moment, and we are absolutely here to feed the persons of the planet and make sure that there is more and more peace between the countries and regions, and no more economic distress. A better life for men and women, relationship-wise, in the homes, in their houses, better raisings of the children. So please try to be polite out there, Berkeley. Please be polite in front of his house, and don't stir the police into any kind of terrible aggressions. We don't want any remakes. So I'm asking the police there in, I believe it's the Oakland Bay area, all the way down through Fremont. I'm asking them for their assistance to also understand that we will all be paid, and there is no reason for this uproar. It is merely the people will and may already be extremely curious just how he is proceeding further with his reign. All right, that's all for today.